What's up, my pups? It's your girl, Thomas Dong Wonder Free here. Goblin? Today, I've got my Lego elves here. I've got my trusty horse carriage, Pegasus. I'm a dumb bat. I've got another dragon. That's a nasty look on his face. He's excited for some good videos. I've got a blue dragon. Another one, which is fuchsia blue. But let's get started. Where are we supposed to go today? Oh, I forgot. But can you get? We need to put these animals back where they belong. Okay. It's not fair that Mr. Squirrel gets a house, but we don't. No, meow. Yeah. Did you hear something? No, I didn't. What are we supposed to do while they're sleeping? I don't know. How about we scream? We're not screaming, that will make them awake. Guys, sorry about the sound in the background. That was really magic. I don't really know what to do. Yeah, good idea, Goblin. Wake them up. You've got no plans. How about we just sit down with them? It's boring. Okay. I have to read the journal book. Guys, this book doesn't come in the Lego Elves series. Why do I look like you? Well, I'm actually green. Just in the camera, I look peach. Just like you. I know. Just get down. Okay. Mahaha, I'm about to push it down. Yeah. What are we supposed to do? Oh, I know. No, Sophie. Oh, I want to take that. interior. Whatever. I'm gonna go speak with my Pegasus. I'm gonna go on to my Pegasus. I miss the other dragon like fun. Marina. Sophie, stop it. What? I'm not doing anything. Why are you laughing? I'm not laughing, liar. Stop it, Sophie. I'm trying to read this. Okay, you guys, this is the end of the video here, so goodbye. Thomas, dog, 1, 2, 3. Thomas, dog, 1, 2, 3. Thomas, dog, 1, 2, 3. Bye, guys.